This isn't beginning. Schoolie striped bass with bunker chunks, which to me is. Striper. A schoolie size one. Yeah, it's. There's got to be more of them out there. Wallowing around in a big area. We're not getting those there sand sharks and skates. If we give them a better chance, those bass stripers a better chance of finding the bait. I know it's slow, could be better. Especially if there's only a couple of them out there. Which there probably are only a couple. Keep the bait fresh. He just nailed it. Good. Something good. Coming your way. That's one of those. I'm pretty sure that that is a. It hit that. Ooh, good. Little striper. It's unusual to get those small bass with those bunkers. Usually they have to grab the whole thing. I'm putting on big pieces too. Oh, that looked good too. That looked like a good one. He's on? What's he feel like? Probably the big one of the day. Just keep on reeling, you got it. Nailed him pretty good, you just saw that. You just set the hook, no? Big guy or?
No.
Definitely
the.
That's a heavy duty rod too. That was close. Is that the big one of the day?
My arm is killing me right now.
Yeah, that's a bit heavy, that setup. But get him in, though. Get him in. You got him. You got. Oh, the bluefish. Probably you're fighting the rod, too. That was a good hook set. Yeah. Put on a bigger one, but that's the 5-0 hook and 50 pound leader barrel swivel bead. And this one got 4 ounce,
so not bad at all. A couple of schoolie stripers, bluefish, and so I'm gonna be setting. I got a chance to get something big.
I'm gonna take the sunglasses off. Sun setting, that's when the good fishing is. Measure on him.
8, 16, 24. It's a bigger one.
Oh! Got water. Bigger. A lot of energy in him. But the bait really made a nice day. I think if we were throwing lures, I wouldn't have had one fish. I was watching, you know, the people. Well, the guy had the one bluefish, right?
Right.
I didn't see anything else.